From behind the walls of Ost-Dunhoth, a terrible foe sends his malice out into Middle-earth. Gortharon, greatest of the Gaunt Lords, must be defeated before his plans can come to fruition.
Tell one of our captains, please, can you change to a tank? Can you go tank back? Can you let me know who is tanking? I'm gonna need a captain to tank in this. Estwin, can you hear me? Okay, Keplicon, you're gonna tank for us. Okay, Keplicon, you are going to take our Grubbox Beat Workers and the little books to the left. You're just gonna tag them around, tank them in a circle, have a bit of fun with them. Sergar, you're going to tank the Bone Gnawers. Please make sure the Bone Gnawers are facing away from us. Make sure that they face the opposite direction for us. Everyone else, we are going to DPS the Sun, the cheesy buff thing. And then we're going to DPS the Sword, that's the two Bone Gnawers first. And then we're going to work on the Grubbug Deep Workers. That's the Bone Gnawers first, and then the Deep Workers. Yeah, everybody ready? Anyone confused so far? You're ready, but you can click ready on your ready check. Shame on you, Roger. Okay, our tanks are going to go in 3, 2, 1, the tank. Gonna tank the grab both deep worker, which is the shield. You can tank the moon and the shield. Sergar, you're going to tank the scavengers and the star. The queen closest to us. Our targets here. First of all, we're gonna hit the deep worm scavengers, the little glow worms, the little lime green thing. Then we're gonna hit the queen, and then we're gonna hit the deep worker. That's the little scavengers, the queens, and the deep workers. If you have a disease, please pot the disease, it will look like an eye. If you do not pot your disease, you will end up spawning more bugs. If we get more bugs, the likelihood is we will fail this. Okay, we're gonna go with deep worm scavenger, grab our queens. There's the grub up worker.
Yeah.
targets here are the defense captain, then the Vermoor, and then the Queen. Keplerkarn, you're going to take the two Queens and attack them to the left. Sergar, you're going to take the Bone Lorix and the Deep Worms. Deep Worms, so they are facing away. That's the Scavenger, the Bone Lorix, and then the Queen. Please remember to cut your diseases. We're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Got a random bone on our escape. We've got a tree to the left, that is the red tree. We've got a tree to the right, that is the right tree. If you're in my group, that's Petar, Sola, Barwheel, Barathor, and Eswin, we are going round to the right hand side to the white tree. Everyone else, you are going to the left hand side, which is the red tree. Everybody is going to tap their tree. Our tanks. I need to swap the tanks. Okay, the tanks are going to hit their tree, then they're going to go to the opposite tree and get ready to pick up the adds. Okay, when the adds come up, nobody is to attack the adds. What will happen is you'll be asked to DPS the opposite colour adds. So if you're originally on the red tree, you're going to hit the white ad. If you're on the white tree, you're going to hit the red ad. The trees need to die at the same time. If you hit the same colour ad as you are the tree, you will take repot damage and kill yourself. Barathor, you're around to the right, the white one. The adds need to die roughly the same time. Please don't AoE the tree. If you AoE the tree, you're likely to kill yourself. Please don't put dots on the tree. A dot will tick over into when the shield is up, and that will kill you. Once again, my group are going to the right. Sabathun's group, you're going to the left. Tank, please do not cause damage to the opposite color tree when you pick up the ad. Please do not cause damage to the opposite color tree. If you hit the opposite tree by accident, you're going to take all the reflect damage from the ad, and you're going to kill yourself. Hey Joker, you're going to come to the trees and you're going to be on the right tree, which is the white one. Okay, we're just going to wait for Joker and then... If you have understood and you know what you're doing, please click yes. If you're still confused, hit the no button. What's up, Capricorn? Penton, Rumbler, Sabathun, Bartholus, Teplicon, and you're the captain. You're on the red tree. Red tree. Polar, Marwheel, Marathor, Sedar, the right tree. The white one. The right is one. It's gonna go in 3, 2, 1.
Once the gardens of Ostdunhof were renowned for their beauty. No longer. Now they produce death, disease, and the red cloud. Their roots intertwine. One shall not fall without the other. Now I depart, and let them feed.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, DPS on baby, not DPS on baby. Okay, we're gonna probably wipe. If you can, please hit the thing for us. Even if we're gonna wipe. And we're gonna respawn. We all know what we're doing now, so we'll take to it then.
Once the gardens of Ostdunhof were renowned for their beauty. No longer. Now they produce death, disease, and the red cloud.
We're gonna try it again.
Their roots intertwine. One shall not fall without the other.
How can I be of service?
Now I depart, and let them feed.
Greetings.
Capricorn, I'm gonna use Joker's tank, please. Okay, so that he can help heal himself. Why did Marwheel need? Okay, Joker, you are going to take the right. You're going to go to the left tree this time. Capricorn, you're also different. No, just Joker. Joker, you're going to swap trees. Everybody else is going to stick with the same tree.
You have both tanks, maybe.
No. Oh, I did. Did I move on first? If you're with Joker, Robolop, Pep, and Ardalus, Capricorn, you're going to be able to get the red one if you're feeling red. Joker, you're going to be able to take the white hat with the red tree. So far, you're going to take the red hat with the white tree. We should be able to do it in then. Anybody confused? If you're confused, say so now. 3, 2, 1, go.
Once the gardens of Ostdunhof were renowned for their beauty. No longer. Now they produce death, disease, and the red cloud. Their roots intertwine. One shall not fall without the other. Now I depart, and let them feed. Waters to come.
Joker the sailor. Joker the sailor. And you get to lose the cat. One lucky Joker. Good luck, everybody. Congratulations, Anton and Captain Savaho. Okay, we're gonna keep going. Let's find out what's going on. Thank you, Joker. Hey, hi sir. We are in the Deepest Poison Wing. Please join us. We have just defeated the trees, unfortunately. That means you can go through the purple door. Okay. Sergar, you are going to tank the Skull Troll. The Red Troll, the Red Skull Troll, who's round to the right. Keplecon, you're going to tank the Paw. Our first targets are going to be the Venom Keepers. Please take down the Venom Keepers. Then we're going to hit the Paw Troll, the one with the Paw. Then we're going to hit the Skull. And then we're going to go around and hit the Lake Lord. So that's Venom Keeper, Paw, Skull, Lake Lord.
Thank you.
Okay. In this room, we have four big controls. Templar, you're going to go to the left-hand side of the room and stop the four and the moon. Sergar, you're going to go to the right-hand side of the room and stop the bull and the star. We're going to have to kill all of the little venom keepers first. Once the venom keepers go down, we're going to hit the four, the bull, the moon, and the star.
Thank you.
And if we think where we can see the near and definitely far, we can set a plan to take the near left platform, please. And order us to take the far left platform. Barathor, you're going to take the far left platform, please. And I'm going to go with the everyone else is going to stand behind the waterfall quite forward. So far you're going to be the opposite of the waterfall right now. And you're going to track them about 10 meters forward. And then you're going to go with that. Everyone else is going to stand on the floor with the flashing ticket. If your range is going to see an abs pop, feel free to take out the abs. We're going to go in 3, 2, 1.
From a well deep beneath the earth, foulness rises and corrupts this ancient spring. Frothmar sleeps within its poisonous torrent no longer. The keeper of the Dark Thorn awakens! more. Destroy the southwest platform. Destroy the northwest platform.
What can I do for you?
Okay, please leave that instance. We're going to start the next instance up. Please leave the current instance.